Like that's what's crazy to me. A year into NoPixel 3.0, and this is like the most watched. You have just insane viewership across multiple streaming platforms. People trying to like, you know, follow along with like multiple arcs going on that are intertwining with the casino. Like it's crazy.
Yeah, I know. It genuinely surprises me as well. Like it literally coming up to a year since we released, and easy like 200k viewers just watching this heist alone, you know?